Chicago goes over to the Democratic banner, as early arrivals for the National Convention include Senator Kefauver, accompanied by his wife, a fancied contender for the presidential nomination. And despite repeated denials, Governor Aldai Stevenson of Illinois is also well in the picture. A warm welcome, too, for Mr. AVERILL HARRIMAN, trusted disciple of Presidents Roosevelt and Truman, another popular party choice.